Hi, this is Jeroen Simons. Today I did a session, one song for an Indonesian guitar player, Zandy. And I'm just finished, so I'm a little bit out of breath, but it's okay. I like to work hard, you know. No bullshit. But I'm going to show you my new 7.5 Mapex drum kit for the session. I'm also going to show you the microphones. And let's start with the kick drum. The kick drum is a 20 by 18 maple walnut, and the kick drum mic inside is a Audix D6. For the room mic I use Audio Technica ATM 2035. I use 10, 12, 16 Tom's floor tom, but I also have at home a 14-inch floor tom. Let's start on the toms. I have a 2 Sennheiser E604 microphones, dynamic microphones. Skins are Remo Emperor Clears. As overheads I have NT5 of Röde. Let's see, on the snare I've got my old Goodfellow SM57. Snare drum head is a Emperor coated. It's my favorite for snare drum because it's a little bit dry. Floor tom with the Beta 52A microphone for the little low end. The cymbals are 30-inch Amedia medium hi-hat, 10-inch Figo Rock Amedia Splash, 70-inch Figo Rock Amedia Crash, 20-inch Figo Rock Amedia Ride. It's got a very loud bell, I love it. 15-inch Figo Rock Crash and a 16 little one Figo Rock China.